So welcome to Capodimonte. I'm so honored and so pleased to have you here with us today. As I was explaining, we are so back in time when learning technology, but actually I consider it as an advantage that we can go ahead and be ahead of time easier. I remember in France when we had the Minitel. I was discussing this with you. The Minitel was very, very progressist at the time. It was such an extraordinary invention. But then came the internet, and the Minitel blocked the French system, the French administration, for decades. So, thanks God, thanks many things, we are blocked by nothing. We are absolutely clean to be ahead of time, and that's a major thing for us. So thank you very much. Thank you for being here, and not only being here, but collaborating with us so much. We have so many projects. With Giorgio, we are thinking great, big, and we're going to do great and big. Thank you very much. I let you introduce our
First of all, I want to apologize for us being late and that you're going to have to rush, so I'm sorry about that. But I just want to say thank you for spending time with us today. We're really looking forward to hearing what you're working on. Cisco has over $2 billion invested in startups and venture capital funds that are funding startups all around the world. And so this is one of my favorite things to do, is to hear the things that you're working on. I can tell you, after spending the week in Davos, it's an amazing, fast-moving world with huge opportunity, both business opportunity and, frankly, lots of social opportunity for us to leverage technology for the future. So I will shut up so you have more time. But thanks for allowing me to be here with you all today. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Chuck.